As a teenager, I had this passion for space in general, by looking at stars, the planets. Today, I stay dreaming and I keep the idea of being innovative as central to my everyday life. I am Franco Cavadini, and I am the Chief Technical Officer at the Synesis company. We came to be part of the ComoNext Innovation Hub in bridging the gap between the research and the industry. Migrating into a new generation of software industry 4.0 is a challenge for us. We have to bring innovation into companies, especially small and medium enterprises. Working with Schneider Electric was the best possible way because they really understand what is needed by the market today in this transition to Industry 4.0 with respect to bringing the IEC 61499 standard. The EcoStruxure Automation Expert software is more effective with the digital twin, the virtual counterpart of a physical asset used to enhance the functionalities of software developed for automation. It implements most of the functionalities that are coming from the IT world for control development. Things like object orientation, hardware independence, distribution of software, and many other features. I would say that at least 50% of the time spent by engineers in developing software can be reduced thanks to the EcoStruxure Automation Expert. Our challenge is going from productivity to sustainability. This is where the usage of the EcoStruxure Automation Expert software is gonna be an unleashing element towards this vision.